dear friend. I wish you all your life to be full of songs and music. As you understand, this is a video with a gift for a friend. Hello, welcome to my channel. This is Madeleine. I have this cardboard tile and I paint it with white color at the front side, preparing it for decoupage with napkin. At the back side, I'm using black acrylic color. In this creation, I'm using recycling materials, so I use this paper lid from a paper box, which I painted with white acrylic, and I want to glue it on the top of my tile. I measure and mark down on my lid where exactly I want my tile to be glued. This is my napkin. I think I will use this piece and this little square to make a tag for my gift, which I will show you in the next video. Keeping only the front leaf of my napkin, preparing for decoupage. I glue some smaller pieces too, around the basic theme. Decoupage on the lid too. I will need two lids, so I created a second one with the same cardboard. I let it dry well, and now I'm going to paint it with watercolors to join my napkin pattern with the tile. Gluing the lid of the tile. I cut two small pieces of cardboard so I can glue them inside the lids to keep them attached on the tile. Measuring and marking my figure on the shadow box, and also glue at its back another two small cardboards and let them dry well. After applying varnish, I will show you a trick. I have this ribbon and it has many thin gold threads in it, so I'm cutting them and glue them on my creation to add the gold dust. Then I glue at the sides of my box the ribbon. With a thick cord, I make a hanger, and after it dries, I glue my figure on the tile. Look at those four tiny flowers I have. I love them, and I made a bouquet with one branch of them and glue it on my figure. I also made a sign with no saying, just for decoration, on my box. I folded the edges of a piece of cardboard and I decoupage a piece of the same napkin on it. I hope you like my creation as much as my friend did. Thank you so much for watching. I will be very happy if you share this mixed media decoupage video and press thumbs up. We'll talk to you soon with the next video of the duck of this shadow box. Happy crafting! Bye bye!